is imperative that you're patient in executing the muscle memory stages of developing the skill so you can transfer it into the ring or wherever it is that you have to transfer it into.
Under, roll, back. Under, roll, back. Under.
I noticed one thing about all fighters at competitions and at the gym. They want to have great hand skills. They want to be the best looking fighter when it comes down to boxing. But one thing that's imperative to understand, you don't box with your hands, you box with your feet. Walking the floor is the thing that helps you whenever you're in those dark places, whenever you're being pressed, you don't understand how to get out of that situation. Walking the floor creates angles. It allows you to utilize different techniques to help you get away from punches. And also it helps you set your punches up. In the boxing ring, it's a dangerous place to be without the artistry and the mastery of footwork, which sets up everything in the boxing ring as the greatest fighters who've ever laced them up, from the Sugar Ray Robinsons, the Willie Peps, Lomachenko, who's now decorated and celebrated for the mastery and the arts and craftsmen of the footwork. Now, let's see about your problem. Are you heavy with feet? Or you just lack options? Masterful footwork might definitely be for you. Taking the time to execute it and become a master at your footwork. Don't let yourself continue with those same struggles while the other fighters are fixing theirs. Improve yourself a lot more with masterful footwork, walking the floor. And we hope to see you on the other side in the winner's circle. So long. Unless you think you can make it to the top without footwork, let us help you get your footwork together. Because this game is real, and the masters are coming.